Hello friends, my name is Shruti Saini and today we shall discuss about plastic money. Friends, you must have heard about the words plastic bags, plastic pipes, plastic buckets, etc. But have you heard about the word plastic money and what does it mean? Plastic money is word used predominantly in reference to the hard plastic card that we use every day in place of actual bank notes. They come in many different forms, such as cash card, credit card, store card, etc. Plastic money have reduced its use in banks for depositing and withdrawing. It is new and easier way of paying for goods and services. The customers can use it anywhere, anytime. You can book your rooms in hotels. You can shopping mall. You can purchase vegetables and all. Now even small tea stall on the roadside provides you this facility. Plastic money is technology used for transferring money into another bank account. And technology has taken over the globe and it dominates almost all types of businesses. Plastic money has lots of other benefits. Plastic money gives you the facility of spending more money than your deposits and repay it later in the form of credit card. Suppose you have 50,000 in your bank and bank gives you 10,000 credit. So you can shop for 60,000 and repay it later over a period of time. There is a transparency in all types of transaction. No use of black money, no flow of black money and therefore no corruption. The day will not be far when all Indians shall use plastic money in each and every transaction. And India shall also become cashless money. Here we must remember one thought, the Rome was not built in a day. Things take time, let change happen and hope for the best. So friends, plastic money is gift of technology to human being. Use it smartly and be happy. Thank you. Friends, I hope you like my video and learnt about plastic money. Subscribe for it, share with your friends and wait for my new videos. Till then, bye.